Hello everybody, Kyle Lira here, coming right back at you with part 23 of the State of Decay U1 Survival Edition Story Mode. Now, if I'm honest, I haven't had the best of days at work, so I just wanted to come home, kill some zombies, drink some coffee. I've just drunk my coffee, so now we're going to kill some zombies. And maybe have a little bit of a rant. Okay, so let's go back in here and let's double check what's going on. Do we want snacks or coffee? Okay, slightly laggy, but there we are. Oh, we got bonus resources. Oh good, we've got some more ammo. Good stuff. Oh, we've got all of the notes coming up today then. Okay, right, so let's have a look here. What do we got? We've got 13 snacks and 15 coffee, so I think we are going to make some more snacks. Make three of those. We're going to come over here, we're going to make some more suppressors. Now, we can now upgrade to a greenhouse, which I think we'll do. We can research potent stimulants, not sure whether we need to do that. Let's have a look here. We can make painkillers or energy supplements if we wanted to. Yes, we were able to create some biofuel by the looks of it. Home action complete. 3 barrels of fuel, there we are, so we converted some food into fuel. We might as well pop back in and do that again because we have got shed loads of food. So yeah, right. Maya is kitted out, isn't she? Yes, she's kitted out with a rifle, snacks, med, snacks, bullets, extra science. So excellent. So what we're going to do now is we are going to got weapon specialization. Yeah, we selected that, and we've got the special technique. I don't remember how to use the special technique. Focus aim. Tense concentration makes the world around you slow to a crawl to line up the perfect shot. Another time. Don't remember how you activate that. Oh yeah, you activate it by pulling in the left shoulder button there. Right, so what we're going to do now is basically we're just killing time while we wait for another story mission to ping. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go take out some infestations. Oh no, ooh, hello, what's this? Zedton, yeah, let's go kill a normal zombie. Take some frustration out on that mofo. Let's do it. Ooh. Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do first, Tan. I am going to go kill this armored zombie first, and I can give you a hand, Eric. I just thought of a load of things that we could do while waiting for Eric Tan to ping that mission. So there we are, he just made a fool of me, didn't he? But never mind, let's go kill this armoured zombie. I'm going to break because I don't want to go plowing into that fence. There we are. Little bit of juddering there, I'm sorry about that, guys. Alright, where's this douchebag and who are you? What are we going to go kill? Who's this? Who is it? Where is he? Is he next door? Fuck's sake, there you are. Oh, it's Kevin. Alright, Kevin, let's do it.
Let's go.
So let's just pop around the corner here. Hopefully he's around here and we can get this done nice and quick. Is he in here? Looks like it.
Got you now.
Got him. Is that it?
It's good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
It's pretty good to me.
Okay.
Awesome, so I'm going to go back and get one of our sweet, sweet military trucks, then I'm going to go give Eric Tan a hand with blowing up this wall that the army erected. Okay. So, you know something I won't miss about the zombie apocalypse is, I work on an IT service desk. Something I definitely won't miss about the zombie apocalypse is 200-year-old users phoning up, not understanding how computers work. Why did I get out the car? That was fucking stupid. So, yeah, that was the cause of a bit of frustration today, especially as one of our servers stopped working. But never mind, day's over now. Now we can kill some time, we can chill out, slaughtering some zombies, blow a hole in a wall, and get out of Dodge. Alright, Eric, I'm coming. I'm going to take this one. When I say this one, I mean the one that's just furthest from me. This one's a bit battered. Oh, well, never mind. We'll do it. Right, let's mark this as our waypoint. The armory. I should try not to crash.
We might have a problem here.
What's that?
We've been looking through some of the records the army left behind. It looks like before the main force pulled out, a bunch of soldiers got sick. Sounds like the same thing Alan and Pastor Will had. Anyway, they ran out of room in their infirmary, so they started putting the sick anywhere they could find room, including a certain warehouse.
The warehouse I'm heading to right now?
Yeah, that place is gonna be lousy with zombies.
I actually had hope for this generation.
Well, you know what I'm going to do? I think I might equip some explosives in that case. Because this could get dicey. How the fuck did Lily know that? Or how the hell did Lily have access to that information but Eric Tan didn't? Oh. Right, what do we want to trade out for? Let's get rid of some of those. And we can take some of those.
I'm already loaded down.
We'll get rid of this ammo. And take some snacks back. That's what we'll do. We'll do it that way. We'll do it that way. But we've got some Molotov cocktails, because I think that basically means we've got an infestation to deal with. That's not a problem. We can deal with infestations. We can deal with infestations. We can deal with juggernauts. We can deal with ferals. I'm no longer afraid of any of those mofos anymore. Okay then, let's get it on. Oops. Wiggly wiggly woo. Zombie horde. I have got better things to do all the time than hunting down frickin' bloated zombies. I'm trying to find a way out of here. Die. Oh. Excuse me. Zombie horde alerted. What, a horde of one freaking zombie? Yeah, I'm not doing that one right now. Boom. Oh, I've got an itchy ear. Oh, I've got a zombie on the front of my car. Problem solved. Oh, another frickin' horde. Ooh, wiggly woo. There they are. Right, where are we going? We are going up here and there. I could go across the back way here. Probably won't be. Oh, let's go this way. We'll go this way then turn left. Probably actually be quicker to go the other way, but you know what? I fancy taking the scenic route. Oh, can we actually not get up this? Oh, yeah, we can. We go around that way. I don't think I've actually been this way yet in this playthrough. So there we are. I thought that was a zombie. Ooh, dear. Let's try not to crash. I do not want to have a disastrical. Right now. No disastricals, please. Hold on to your sphincters. Right. Okay, then. Sup, Eric? Where are you, dude? No, seriously, where are you? I do not see you. Where is your face hole? Oh, there you are. You're just standing there while a load of motherfucking zombies just crawl all over the place. Oh, whatever floats your boat, I suppose.
What's the word?
Let's do it.
Sure.
We might actually unfuck ourselves at this rate.
Yeah, we can try. I wonder if there's anything in that duffel bag over there. Can we go? We'll go check this duffel bag first. Well, you can suck a dick. Mr. Army Man. Got loads of zombies to kill. We've got some army dudes with us. We've got ammo.
I don't have enough space
for actually got ammo that I can use. I need to remember that's here. Okay. Well, let's go kill some zombies. We have got a giant infestation to clear out. Let's do it. Yes, I know, I can see them. Shoot you.
Lady,
sounds like a feral. The fuck are you? Why are you just round here by yourself? Can you kill some zombies, please, mate? Ooh, roll out the way, roll out the way, roll out the way. There is a feral around here somewhere. I do not want to be on its... Ooh! Maya, seriously. Oh, fuck. Get away from me. A little bit of help, army dudes, would be nice. Roll out of the way. Pop one of those. Can we shoot this motherfucker? Seriously, he's gonna walk away from a non-slotted feral. All these army dudes always need saving. Let's pop one of those and another one of those. I just drop kicked in air. Well, don't I feel like a tit? Okay, so the giant infestation is not even in this building. Where are we even going? Whoa, where the hell did you guys come from? You know, for people that are supposed to represent the US Army, these guys don't have a lot of guns. There is a bloater in there, I'm gonna kill that dude. Boom. Seriously, you guys are all fucking useless. I wonder you always need rescuing. Bunch of fucking wusses. Right, how do we get... Alright, let me go this way then. Oh, I remember this place. Oh, don't you just love the sound of angry zombies? Isn't it the best sound? Right, let me show you what this skill can do. So what we can do... is, first of all, we need to find some zombies. We can slow down time. There is a juggy. Which is really useful when you've got to kill a juggy by shooting it in the face. You guys can take out that angry motherfucker. I'm just gonna... Die! See? Actually worth it, that skill. Actually worth it. My zombie. Oh, you bunch of... fucking dicks, it's my zombie. Yeah, that's what you get for killing my zombie. Get off me, you smelly undead cocksucker. You're dead. Right. Well, let's get on with it then. Let's kill some zombies. Shoot you in the face. Oh, we got a bloater down there. I'm gonna pop you. No, we are gonna pop you. Thank you. Oh, we're gonna run out the way.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm not complaining, but considering they said that this is where they were putting a lot of the zombies, a lot of the army guys that had been infected by this Black Death or whatever they're calling it, surprisingly few armored zombies in here. Like I said, I'm not really complaining though. Let's put a muzzle on that. Come on then, dudes. I'm supposed to be helping you, not the other way around. Is that another fucking bloater? No, it's just a screamer. Well, at least they had tried to secure their prisoners.
Roger that.
So how the fuck do you know that you're in the army?
You go make sure you and your people are all stocked up and ready to blow this shit, Steve.
Ready now, dude. We can do it now. Let's search. Can we search this place? We can. Let's see what we've got. Okay.
Citizens, if any of your loved ones have contracted
I'm still alive.
Black fever, we
I'm taking this.
Quarantine them.
I'll run this home.
Might as well take these as well. Let's go find our truck. We've just been abandoned here. This will be a cool place to have as a home site. How do we get out of this? I always get lost in this fucking warehouse. Is that this way? Nope. It's out this way. Nope, it was out that way. That does not sound good. I might be ditching this backpack. Truck. Alright, we've got food, but we just need to stay frosty, okay? And I mean icy fucking hot. I heard a feral. Right. No longer encumbered, awesome. Let's go loot this place as well. I don't remember what was here, but might as well take what we can. Oh, it was ammo. It was all the ammo, I think.
Got nothing left.
Seriously.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Throw out a fucking screamer for a minute there.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, is that everything here? It looks like it. And I'm about to be jumped by a fucking runner. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. In the cart, right. Smack that guy in the face and run his ass over. Okay, so we are headed back home now with actually a decent amount of ammo, so I am happy with that. Need an escort? Oh, seriously. Fine. Get this dude on the way home. Oops. I'm fucking not, because I'm not a pussy unlike the rest of you. Right. Let's get our dodge. Oh, meds. Do we need meds? Oh, we've got all the meds. Don't need meds. I could search out of the backpack, though. Might be some more ammunition, you never know. Yep, I'm taking those. Found a medium stash of ammunition. Right, so let us grab this one.
I'll run this home.
Extra strength painkillers. Oh, where do you come from, sugar tits? Stealing zombie kitty saying there, sorry dude. Will you please? Thank you.
Sit tight.
Right.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Okay, dokey. Let us pop that in there. Drop that off. Cool beans. Okay, so I've got to go rescue our dude, but I might very well go home first and drop off this stash. I do not want to go down there. Good stuff. Okay then. Wiggly wiggly woo. Okay, right then. We are scot-free. Should be anyway. Oh good, we're going this way. Let's take a detour down here then. Because I don't want to go all the way around the houses. Oh, and we are making a hardened pickup truck smoke. But you see how much more damage this has been able to take than the standard ones. There we are, two zombies with one splat. So we are going left here. Oops. Already raided that place. How are we doing for time? 19 minutes, not a problem. Are we now? End game, the war. Okay then, let's wiggle around here. Then what I might do is switch out to Marcus Campbell to finish this game off. Same badass we started with.
Don't say
right,
here.
Let's see what and who we have and who it is who is missing. Or who needs rescuing anyway. I bet it's fucking, is it a mayor again? Is she the one that always goes missing? I don't even remember anymore. Okay, let's drop that in. Let's drop all these off. And that. Okay, right, let's switch out to... Is it a mayor? Oh no, he's got really banged up. Who's missing then? Well, let's switch out to Marcus Campbell. Okay, right then, Marcus. Let's do it, dude. Let us get out of here first. Got a bit turned around there. Okay. Let's kit you out with some stuff. Why don't you just keep taking random shit? Let's take 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's take those. Let's kit you out with some meds. Let us take some petrol bombs. What ammo have we got for that gun? We've got all the ammo. Let's put those back. Ooh, I don't want to be encumbered for this mission. I really don't want to be encumbered. Let's leave it at that. Let's go do this, and then we can do the bloated zombie hunt as well. It was already selected. Okay, so we've got 28 shells. That's fine. We're just going to dash out and pick this dude up. Take out my standard car. I don't know who it is. I couldn't work it out from the... will it tell me in here? I'm going to need to know score home. It's Cooper. We want to keep Cooper alive. He's a cool dude. I like him. Right, where are we? Why do they go up there? They always get stuck. You can't get out that way. Oops.
We just wrapped up a construction project.
Woot. Okay, come on then, Cooper. Let's get you home, buddy. You silly person. Sorry, I think my language might have got much worse in this episode. I'm not sure, though. Oh, that doesn't sound very... Oh, you're not even inside. You're out here. Ugh. Knock your head off. Roll out the way. My zombie. Oh, your zombie. Hold on to your sphincters. Get off me. Just that's it. You just keep them busy just for a minute so that I can just... That's it. I'll do all the hard work. Don't worry, Cooper. I've got you, man. I've got you.
Let's go. Okay. I think I'm ready to head home now.
Good. Don't do it again. Get in the car. This way. Let's get you home, we'll go do the bloater mission for the dudes, and then we will... blow the wall. Really? You need me to hold your hand all the way to the door? Right, don't fucking do it again, you pillock. Okay then. Let's go kill a bloated zombie.
I'm headed out.
Ooh dear. Boop 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 boop, zombie motherfuckers. Boop, 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 boop. I like bloaters as a... Excuse me. Oh, dear me. I like bloaters as a zombie hunt mission because they're quite easy to kill.
We're about as secure as we can.
I didn't mean to exit here. You in here, dude? This is where I came last time, wasn't it? To pick up whoever it was that wanted me to help them do whatever it was before. Who are you? Oh, it's,
We could use some help.
Yeah, let's kill it. Come on, let's do it. Where are we going? Oh, okay, so potentially just inside our safe zone. Potentially just in here. That would be nice. Don't even have to do very much. I hear something. here. The smelly smell of something that smells smelly. There we are, got it.
I'd like to see more of that.
Good stuff.
I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
See you around.
Right, so now we are going to go and do the end game mission. Oops. Stop off here and just top off on the essentials. And I think we will take. I think we're going to need the bullets, so I will risk being encumbered just for a short while, and I will also take out one of those. Basically, I think what I've got to do is I've got to stand there and shoot zombies as they come at us, if I remember correctly. But we shall see. Okay then, so here we are. Let's do it.
You've impressed a lot of people around here.
I know,
I know.
I am absolutely fabulous, I know.
I don't think anybody'd mind.
You don't need to tell me. I'm wonderful. I'm the best survivor. I crashed just as I said that. Anyway, never mind. Ooh, break and round we go. Good, okay. So we are pretty much done. I think this is the very last mission. And I know I was talking about starting breakdown straight after this, but I think I will give Lifeline a go. Because I think breakdown is going to occupy a lot of my time. And if I don't complete Lifeline first, I probably won't go back and get it done before State of K2 drops. So what I might do is I might just get on with it and do Lifeline, just get it out of the way like I have done here, or I might start doing Lifeline and Breakdown alongside each other. I haven't decided yet. Either way, my next episode will probably be a I meant to take a med, never mind. My next episode will probably be a Lifeline episode, I would have thought. I will probably record that one straight after this one. I think this was the SUV I picked up from over there, actually, when I dropped off our little brown truck there. Oh, and there's the other... Oh, no, that was it. It was this one, wasn't it? Because I left it here because I picked up the army truck straight away. Do we have anything in here? Nope. Do we have anything in here? Nope. But we do have a cardio level. So, who have we got here? Looks like... Is that Lily Ritter? And Mia Torres... Who else we got? Oh, we got all the chaps, and we got some dudes. We got some people to help us out. So,
okay, this is it.
Start the final mission.
This kind of explosion's
be sure all your business is complete.
Hell, so, if you've got any unfinished business, now's the time. So, how about it?
Oh, I think we've done everything. Let's do it. Let's see what's on the other side.
All right, I'm gonna set the charges. Cover my ass.
You're gonna have zombies.
Nobody else here knows how to set blasting charges, so they'll actually take down the barricade.
May or might, but I don't think she came with us. So let's take up positions out of the barricade, shall we? Okay, they're not actually coming from that way, they're coming from the sides. Oh, good. Maybe I should have brought some mines and things with us. I might just save me ammo for a bit. Amaya, yay, you made him run away again. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Keep him off me. This is gonna take a while.
Gonna kick you in the face. Punk. Let's just, It's alright, dude. I hear a juggernaut. Where is he? There you are, you fat git. Sorry, dude, you're not gonna like this. Yeah, I know, I know. Terrible, terrible human being. Who's biting me? Oh dear, no, get out of the way. Get out of the way, there are ferals and fucking zombies everywhere. That's it, just kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Just kill something, kill something. Right, we're gonna take some of those. Oh. Well, that was intense. Let's hope we don't have too many more of those, otherwise we could be in the shit. I should have brought more explosives. I am a dingus. We might be in trouble. What happens if you fail this mission? Is that it for zombie waves? Protecting Sergeant Tam, but there's not really anyone to protect him from right now. Well, while we're waiting around, might as well pop back in here and run, 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 run. Clear the blast radios. Ready for an anticlimax, guys?
Well, shit. What happened? Let me put it in technical terms. No boom.
Thanks.
Problem with the detonator. Keep these assholes off me while I go check.
Oh, good. I hope we don't get any more special zombies, otherwise we could be in trouble. That did sound like it could have been a special zombie, but I didn't see one anywhere, thankfully. That was a feral on the bridge.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are royally screwed.
Oh, good.
The detonator's shot, or else the receiver is. Bottom line, there's no way to blow this thing from a safe distance.
Can't we just shoot it? Set it off that way?
What is this, an action movie? This is C4 we're talking about here. You can light it on fire and it won't go off. It only detonates if you hit it with an electrical current.
So, what? We're trapped?
Well, unless somebody walks up to the bomb, rips the electrical leads out of the detonator, and jams them into the charge by hand, yeah.
I'll do it.
What?
I'll set it off.
No,
look,
you can't.
I'm living on borrowed time as it is. It's not like anyone's still making the meds I need, right?
Poor Lily.
Please. I'd rather go out like this than lying delirious in a bed somewhere.
Sorry, kid. If we're going by who's dying first, I got you beat by at least a few months. Besides, you wouldn't even know which end of the wire to strip.
You sure about this?
Christ, no. I want to live. But, well, since that's not looking too likely, I might as well be the guy you tell your grandkids about.
You're a hero, Eric.
Hey. You assholes better build a statue of me.
Okay, so I think we need to get out of here. Stay out of the blast radius. I'm going to kill that feral. Okay, maybe I don't need to.
Let's move!
Wait. Wait a minute.
Lily, we don't have the time.
Just a second.
What is that?
I wanted to leave something behind. That didn't make it. Even if nobody knows what it means but us, they deserve to be remembered.
Come on.
Leave Trumbull Valley.
Mother God.
What do we do now?
We go to work.
There we are. That is the end of State of Decay Year 1 Survival Edition, the story mode. So, Undead Labs, art and animators, audio design, I'll just sit here and we can enjoy the credits. Right, well there we are. That is the end of Stated K Year 1 Survival Edition Story Mode. So, after blowing up the wall, the gang discovered that actually all that was on the other side was more death and destruction. And that, I assume, is what leads into Breakdown. And I think you can just continue if we wanted to. We can just carry on, and you can just carry on surviving in Trumbull Valley, pick up right where you left off. But I think what we're going to do next is we're going to come back and we're going to start Lifeline. So thank you very much for watching this series. I'll get right on with the next one right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. God bless and keep gaming.